have left my house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was 2. I must have read the morning paper going into town. And having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after 9 with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so. My 7th cigarette at 2:30. And at the time I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day. Without really knowing anything, I hid a part of me away. Day.